the great Buddha. Notice the huge ears. Emphasis on the ears. Both are big. Big blanket energy. Symbol of what's happening here on Venus. Note the right hand. Probably holding some calcium beads made from bones. Looks like the Sphinx in a different story. That one doesn't do much, but feel that right hand and those big ears. How to be in the new world. Just like that. Just follow the statue, not the story. There's always a hidden message. She's always going to come through. 7.